Hello everyone, my name is Vikas Agrawal. I'm the Managing Director and a Chief Executive Officer at AIF and PMS Advisors India. Today I'm here to talk to you about portfolio management services. So if you look at portfolio management services has gained a good amount of popularity amongst HNI investors, particularly in the last 20 years. Basically, if you look at the origin of the PMS, this was started by some of the large players way back in 2002 times. And the whole idea of coming out with this PMS is to basically cater the need of the high net worth individuals by customizing the portfolio and providing sort of flexibility to the portfolio for the high net worth individual clients. So generally, if you look at, there are two kind of PMSs which exist as far as the Indian regulation is concerned. The one is called discretionary PMS and the other one is called non-discretionary PMS. So in the discretionary PMS, basically it is a discretion of the fund manager to decide when to buy, when to sell, and also to decide which stock to buy and which stock to sell. Whereas in non-discretionary PMS, the fund manager has to seek in principle approval from the investor before executing any kind of transactions. So in a way, if somebody is opting for PMS, it is always advisable to go for discretionary PMS and let the fund manager to take the complete accountability in terms of what to buy and which stock to buy and when to enter and when to exit the stock.